What's going on, everybody? Jonas Lair here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to become Lego. First thing, it is RNG. So if you have a friend that has already done this, you're going to want to contact them, say, hey, I want to do this Lego glitch or something, I don't know. And then you want to join them. Some people have it, some people don't. Most of your friends probably won't have this. But by the time the Lego event comes out on Thursday, I think, everyone's going to probably have it because it's spreading a lot. So what you're going to want to do is when you join this person that has it, you're going to want to go down immediately. You're going to want to hit the three dots. And then toggle favorite. When you do this, up here where you have your play locker, you're gonna wanna click the four squares. You wanna go to favorites, and then you wanna make sure that Juno is here. And what that will do is whenever you leave this person to go show off your other friends, you can click on the world and it'll show you this, in which all your skins will become Lego. And then all your emotes will be Lego as well. So hopefully that kind of sums up how I got Lego. This video wouldn't have been possible if my friend Plex didn't show me this, because he had one of his buddies get this. He joined him, he favorited it, and then he showed us, and now I have it. So that's basically it. Links will be in the description if you guys want to go check them out. I highly suggest you guys go check them out, and that's really it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.